Yo, what is going on, guys? It's me, Better Check Crazy, and welcome back to another video. Today, playing on the Banter UHC server, playing some UHC. Cause why not? I need a lot of it. And with apples. I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, let's go back. Oh my god. Okay, let's make a few chests. Yeah. Let's make a pickaxe. I'm playing on a speed UHC mode. So if the video is pretty short, like ends short, I think I'm gonna go for another one. But probably not, because speed UHCs are actually like 30 minutes, maybe 25. I think. Oh, let's grab that because I do not want to like die. Oh, is that like a cave? No, I'm not gonna grab that iron. So I'm gonna go into this desert. Hopefully I get lucky. Maybe find a, I forgot what it's called. Whatever. Let's, yeah, there's no use. Let's go this way. I'm gonna go to him going closer to 0-0. Here, let's go this way. Oh, this way. Yeah, that's the right way. Going closer to 0-0. Let's go this way because I'm already 200 blocks away from 0-0. Yeah. Let's go up here. I like it because also. Ore is just smelt by itself, which is great. Yeah, it's great. Oh no, I took damage. Okay, I took even more damage. And I took even more damage. But it's okay because I get full health in 10 minutes. Well, 1 minute, 1 minute. PvP is in 2 minutes and heal is in. Oh, okay. Let's see what's down here. Yes! More iron. Iron is very important to me. And then imagine it doesn't heal. I would be so mad. Let's quickly grab all this iron. Hopefully I find something good. Yeah. I want to find something good here. And... wow, what do I keep saying? And. Okay, we just gotta do this, okay? We just gotta stay alive. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2... and a full heal. Oh, okay, we're in the sand. Okay, okay. Oh, monsters spawning. There's. Okay, I have an axe. Come on, fight me, boy. I have an axe. Boy, I have an axe. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Break it, break it, break it. Inside. Oh, I saw that. I'm like, yes, yes, but they don't realize. Oh, it is bread. Oh my god, bread. Because, like, food is helpful. Is that all the good things in there? Don't want to miss iron. Unless I have a lot of it. Or I'm going to make an anvil as well. If I can hear a lot. I think I want to go this way because there's a spider on my trail. I'm going to go this way. You know what? It's fine. There's two paths. Hopefully they reunite. Cause I don't want that to happen. And it's a dead end. Okay, that's a dead end, which is fantastic. Never thought I would actually do that. You know, it's very helpful. I probably won the game because of that. But nah, bro. This is gonna be dead end too. How does that? Oh, why is it going up? No, don't go up. Stop. Stop going up. No, I'm gonna stop. Why do you have to go up, man? I am devastated. Let's make the armor now because PvP is gonna begin soon. And then let's make a pickaxe. Put that there and. Where's this? Okay, because this is faster than this right now because this has efficiency 2. Efficiency 2 is very good, you know, very helpful. Okay, PvP's been enabled, which is terrifying. For a new cave. I saw that, I think there's another side. Yeah, this is it. And it's okay. So there's two parts to this cave, which is fantastic. There's more iron down there, it's gonna be there. Never mind, I think that it's not gonna be there yet. Which is great. Let's put on the iron too. Let's throw out the horse armor and stuff, as I do not. Okay, I think it's connected, so. Boom. Oh, I want the bucket, never mind. Give me the bucket. Let's throw this away, this away, this away. No, I want a string. I'm gonna keep doing this to myself. This away, this away, this away. This away, this away. Yeah. I have enough to make another piece of bread, which is good, but not good at the same time. Who cares, boys? I'm just trying to get some good gears here. But I can't. I'm just gonna stick with the iron iron axe because it has the same amount of damage as a iron sword because this is 1.8 and 1.9 and up. It changes it, which makes me really mad. I don't like it. But yeah, my good. Nah, I think there's nothing much to explore. Oh, there's another side. Ooh, what is that? X-ray of X-ray. Okay. Please become a nice cavalry behind. Go back up. Look for a new cave. Or there are even more caves in the same cave. Which, that's a dead end. Okay, that's the dead end. This is gonna be a dead end, this one, right there. Or it just goes back up. Come on, caves. Please do not enter this other cave. No, it's a dead end, you know, it's a nice dead end. It's frustrating. Very frustrating. This is very frustrating. Why can you say it's very frustrating? It is very frustrating. Okay. Let's look for better areas. Oh, cows. Give me your leather. And food. And that's a cave. It's a big cave. Yes. Oh, it's a ravine leading into a cave. Yes. Whoops. Oh, no whoops. No whoops. You're gonna die, zombie. Yes. Is this also a bad cave? Or ravine. Yep, it's just a ravine. That cave's connected to the ravine, which makes me angry. Frustration is real. Could have died right there. I don't want that. I don't want that. Is this like another connection? I think it's in a ravine. Connected to this ravine. Which is kind of weird, but. I just dug right into iron. I don't care. Oh, yep. It's useless. Frustration is like I kill me right now. Let's make 3 blocks. Let's do that, and we got that. Now somehow we're gonna have to get back up, which is frustrating. No, but audience, I'm actually mad because that should be like, oh, that took damage. Great, fantastic. I'm so frustrated right now. Where's the How did I get in here in the first place? How did I get here in the first place? Let's get up here. Frustration is so finally! Out of that cave. Now, one day, I'm going to find a good cave. You know, one day I'm going to find a cave that's very helpful. It's going to be very nice. But that's not today. I'm so mad. This game, I'm gonna die. This is not a good game. I haven't won either in this game. I'm gonna lose. I am going to lose. Come on, cave. Come on. There's 8 minutes left. Please don't let me down. I'm so sad right now. Caves are like, I don't like you, so just go down. I don't want to die. They're like, you have to die. And I'm like, I don't want to die. You must use the switch. But I don't want to. Then I take more damage. Oh, hit me. I hate this game. I'm fighting with an axe. It's a diamond axe. Great. Pretty much as strong as a sword. Sucks. Cave alert. Oh! Okay. My luck is... Are you kidding me? Oh. I swear. Yes! You know I always show up. It's still the same on me. Even if I blow up. Love is what I do it for. Love is what I'm rapping. Love is the main reason for how all this happened. Love for all my fans. Love for all the shows. Got love for all my memories. No matter where I go. Even if I'm out to nothing, I know there's always something. It's not a fitness test. You have got always keep me running. One good thing about music when you can do this. Go. Got it. Come on, diamonds, please. Can I grab some water? I'm gonna grab that gold later. Come here, yes. Let's go. I'm getting to go. What am I saying? What have I done with my life? What? Nope. Okay. Yes. Thank God I found this. Okay. Come on. I just need like 5 diamonds, you know? 5 diamonds. Just pretty, it's pretty good. I have enough to make a golden apple. Great. Oh, I almost made a chest plate. And I made another chest plate. Get an apple up in here. And we got a golden apple up in here, boys. Wait. Oh, I thought the water didn't die down. Oh, diamonds, let's go! How much? No way. Yes. Yes, that's actually good. No way. Have enough to make a Epic Sword and enchant it. Let's go. I have been blessed with the spirit. Yeah, let's go. More exploration, more diamonds. Ah, yes, 5 minutes. I'm thinking that's enough time for me to stay alive and not die.
Oh shoot! No, my mic, I hit it. Frick.
Let me like fix it somehow. Perfect. Sorry guys, I may or may not have hit my mic while I was, you know, trying to scratch my head because it's kind of itchy, you know. But then I hit it. And then I... Oh, I'm scratching. Okay. Let's get this. I got 4. Here we go. I'm ready. Yeah, I have enough to make some paper. I think you have to put paper here. Put it there. I don't know why it's like that. It should be switched. But it isn't, so I'm not complaining. Enchantment table, boys. I don't want to drop it in there. Then I can make a sword after that, which is going to be also great. But I could. Should I? Because I could. Yeah, because levels are really hard to get. And it's annoying if it takes a while to get them. And let's place down the enchantment table right here. Right, and then we're gonna enchant the sword. Oh, I need lapis. No, I played myself. I need lapis. Please come to me. Lapis? Lapis, I need you. I'm gonna go grab that because I don't want to lose it. Oh, 3 minutes to get lapis. Come on, 3 minutes to get lapis. We've got 3 minutes to get lapis. I think we can do it. Unless the world hates me. Oh, there we go. Thank the Lord. So the world does not hate me, and I did just find some lapis, which is great, fantastic. Let's place that on the enchantment table. Our anvil and our crafting table, and I'm gonna enchant this sword with sharpness and take out my armor, enchant this with projectile protection, yeah, projectile protection and protection, boots, protection, leggings, breaking rail. And yeah, let's go. Have any more iron? Yeah, I can make another chest plate. What chest plate I have? Any more iron. So I do have time to double my stuff. I need more XP as well. Because I have a minute and 30 seconds to get everything good. Okay, 10 levels? Yeah, let's go. Let's use that iron to make enough 2 chest plates. And then, okay, get that. Protection as well. Yes, protection, 2 chest plates. My boots, I also have protection on that, which is fantastic. Let's put that together. Put those 2 together. Oh, and on breaking. Let's go. I need to make a helmet. I'll double my helmet and we're good. Not double, but, you know, protection to my helmet. Come on. I need more iron. More than that. Okay, we got this. 30 seconds to get protection to my helmet. Let's go. You can do this. Oh, I'm stressing a lot. Where's the...
No, I don't have obsidian. I'm not blessed.
But it's okay. Let's grab everything.
All of the pants are done for.
Come on, I can survive this. Can I survive this? I believe in myself.
Okay, run, 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 run. I'm out here, boys.
He's definitely behind me. No, he's not. He's not.
Okay, staying alive. We got a bit of people left. Not being chased, which is great.
I'm stressing. I'm literally stressing.
Ooh.
I think he knows. He knows.
He knows I'm here.
He's probably gonna chase me into another fight.
Oh, he has a bow? He wants to play like that, huh? Come on, boys. Come here. Accept your fate.
Dead.
But I don't need
Okay, staying alive. You're staying alive for longer.
I want that bow. I'm gonna pick a bow.
I need arrows though.
Okay.
Gotta get a good and. Anyone around me? I'm gonna throw out that. Throw out that. Throw out that. Throw out that. That. That, I don't need that, I don't need that. I have another diamond sword on me. I don't need that. Okay, let's go. Throw out the bread and the pickaxe, whatever. Sticks, nah. I can make sticks. Throw that out too.
Okay, there's a border right there. And I do not want to die from the border. Okay, my inventory is cleaned. Okay, take a deep breath. Okay, whoa, there's a lot of cool chests here. I just went closer to 00 while I was over there. I could survive. Now I'm really scared. I do not want to die. Okay, there's some building blocks. I should have grabbed blocks. Okay, next skill I'm gonna grab. I'm so scared. Oh my god. There's three of us left. I'm actually scared. Oh, hello. Let's go. Ah! He has a rod. Should have made a rod. Ah, wants to be like that. Hey! Okay, there's another guy over there. Run. No. Run out of school. Come on, we got this. Staying alive, boys, staying alive. Don't die, okay. Okay. What's this armor size on? I have no arrows, oh no, I have no arrows. Problem.
come on.
I'm gonna go over here. Hey, don't mind me.
I want to kill him and grab his prepare real quick. Same time.
Oh, the border's coming in at him. I got shot! No! Oh god, the border is coming in close. Run!
Set me on fire.
And he's on fire.
Oh. Okay, this is a big fight. This is a fight. Oh, I'm actually scared. Oh, the guy I killed, he had good stuff. I'm not to lie, he had good stuff.
I think I hit the cat.
Come at me, mate.
I have a good sword. This guy gave me a good sword.
Let's,
I have no arrows, so I'm picking up the arrows and shooting at me. It was a good choice to kill this guy. He had a good sword. Okay, come at me, man. I'm gonna block up his water. His water has been blocking me. Can you stop hitting me, boy? He's low! Oh, he has no gaps, that's why he's running. Let's go! But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button down below. And peace out.